So here is the main stem right there. And then the main stem continues there. The stem to the pumpkin is right here. On most pumpkins, when the tendrils are really nice and dry and crisp, that means that the pumpkin is ripe and ready to pick.